I'm Jay Robbins. This is Gordon Withers. What is going on? That sounds bold. Did you hear that?
Yeah. Battery?
It's got the NAR.
Wow.
Is that your battery?
No, there is no battery. Not in this guy. This is just. Is maybe a pad that was. I mean, I'll go with it. All right. Oh yeah. So how about this? How about a 20 dB pad? Setting. I'm still gonna burn this fucker to the ground.
Castles in there, gathering me.
Thank you, guys. Song's called Your Majesty.
Rest your eyes. Slapstick. tight, toasty walker semi. Tis autumn, a tis city goodbye.
Thank you. Out on tour opening for Bob Mould, which is pretty amazing, and he's a really, really gracious tour host. But if you go over, he kind of goes like, like he noticed, and he knows, you know that he noticed. But we're gonna play everything we know tonight. So. You say that now. This song's called Behavior.
Thank you.
in the division. Every word of forget redemption. This kind of love I've seen. Enough!
Thanks, you guys are so nice. This song is dedicated to Ulrika Meinhof. Applause for Ulrika Meinhof.
Thank you.
That song, seriously, that song is based on a reading of the Bader-Meinhof Complex.
Because
you guys know who that was, the Bader-Meinhof group? I read this book.
Right, and the thing that really struck me was they had these revolutionary ideals, and some of them were real whack jobs or whatever. But basically, they spent
most of their energy hiding and running from the police.
And
it just really struck me.
I don't know. It was like that was their main activity. Was like trying to not get discovered. Drummer's back.
So if you grow tired of the friends you make, don't ever, ever turn your back on them. Say they were the best of times you ever had. The best of times, the thoughtless kind. Best of times, the thoughtless kind.
Thanks a lot. John Cale wrote that song. I wish I wrote that song, but John Cale wrote that song. One of his less inscrutable songs. We brought some t-shirts and some records and things, if anybody feels spendy. Song's called Our Own Devices.
Devices. emerge in the desert sea. Ex-paradise keepsakes down there for me, like bones from the desert sea, from the divination ceremony.
Mr. Replay through the eyes of men.
thank you very much. Everybody's all right? You guys are all right? Speaking personally, I'm having a really great time. Yeah, it sounds kind of good, right? Yeah. Let me reintroduce Gordon Withers. Here's a topical song that I didn't write. Stephen Stephen Merritt wrote this song. But I think it's appropriate because I've been fucking terrified for almost 3 years straight. Maybe familiar to parents of small children, parents of children of median age who like Lemony Snicket. Whoever, man. No, starting young.
Days falling one.
Here's a song about festive flag burning. Salton Sea in California?
Yes.
Yes? Awesome. Oh, of course you've been to the Salton Sea. Well, I'm jealous. I'm obsessed with the Salton Sea, but I've never been there.
Yes.
Sounds right. Sounds about right to me. You know, I had this intuition. We played a song before called Desert Sea. That's about the Salton Sea. The song is called Cast Away. It's not really about the Salton Sea, but the Salton Sea is in there, so keep an ear out.
Thank you.
thanks again so much, you guys.
Thank you. house band in Green Line.